Hi friends, welcome to MedPlaza. Today we are going to see about most common engine problems. So if you are looking for the most common engine problems, this video will definitely help you. When your engine fails, it is not a good thing. Not only your car cannot move, but it can be hard to repair. Whether your engine is making weird noise, misfiring or overheating, the cause could be one of many issues. Let's see what are the causes and what are the remedies. The first one is missing or loose gasket. How to solve this? Replacing or tightening the gasket is going to be the cheapest and easiest fix for your car in its lifetime. However, it is also important a missing or loose gasket can cause your gas to evaporate from your car, which decrease the gas mileage, which could cost you more. Second one is own spark plug. It may be small, but it is very important. The spark plug is what makes your vehicle to move forward. It has a function to ignite compressed gas within your engine. Own spark plugs will make a weak spark, which may prevent your engine from igniting or cause it to do so during the wrong stage. Misfiring will affect your engine and gas mileage and can cause a lot of damage. The next one is clogged radiator. Dirty coolant may cause many issues. If your radiator gets filled with sediment from dirty coolant, then it can cause your engine to overheat. Your radiator can get corroded if you use hot water in it. So please use the proper coolant for the radiator in order to avoid any clog up inside the radiator. The next one is coolant loss. Normally, coolant loss is the most common reason for overheating of engine. If your engine is constantly overheating, then the high temperature could cause major damage that can't be repaired. Prevention is the best treatment, so avoid this damage by ensuring that the coolant is clean and that the cooling system is in good conditions for operating. The next one is poor compression. If fuel and air are improperly compressed, your engine can't complete the combustion process. If the valve aren't being sealed properly, the piston rings are worn, or the cylinder as a whole, there could be an air leak which causes lack of compression. Then, faulty or broken oxygen sensor. This sensor measures just how much oxygen has been born in the exhaust. It will then tell the data system just how much gas is in the gas tank. A problem with an oxygen sensor means that your car gets incorrect information. This often causes lower gas mileage. The next one is spark knock. This is a type of combustion that is caused by the buildup of too much pressure and heat in the combustion chamber. Whenever this happens, you will hear a pinging or metallic knocking noise. A small amount of this won't cause any major damage, but the heavy knocks and prolonged detonations can cause some major damage to the engine. It can crush rod bearings, crack rings, punch holes in the pistons, pound out piston ring screws, and even blow a head gasket. Prolonged knocking noises are certainly something to be concerned with. The next one is dirty oil. Oil can ever build up can leave some nasty deposits on the spark plugs, combustion chambers, and intake valves. It can be ruining the bearings by leaving debris, which will embered on the surface. If the oil filter is missing or cracked, then this could be the problem. Then, oil pump failure. A failing oil pump can cause oil starvation, which will damage any engine. Overheat cam engines are at risk for this, because the valve drain and cam are further from the pump than a pushrod engine. Oil needs to be the proper viscosity, which means it needs to be light enough to move fast. Poor lubrications. Your car will need oil between moving parts. Not only does this reduce friction, it also removes heat. Having a regular oil change is important to functioning of your car. Failing to make sure you have proper lubrication can cause your car to overheat and the parts to seize up. So keep your oil at the recommended level always. Low levels could mean burning or any leak. Then bad air and fuel mixture. The first and maybe most obvious thing is if you are out of fuel. If it is on E, then you will need to head on down to a gas station immediately to fill your gas tank. There can be a problem with your car vehicle's air intake. If your intake isn't letting air into your engine, it cannot operate properly. There can also be problems caused by water that's got into your gas tank. This will cause the fuel to not ignite. Lastly, your vehicle may be running rich, which means too much gas consumption because of improper air fuel mixture. Cracked engine block. One of the most obvious signs that your engine is blown is when the engine block cracks. The engine block is the larger housing that defines the internal combustion engine. If it is cracked, the engine cannot contain the pressure of fuel exploding and pushing the pistons to produce power. Signs to watch for include if your vehicle is overheating, if you have white smoke coming from the exhaust, and if you see coolant leaking from the side of the engine. The next one is pistons, rings and cylinders. The pistons are what does the heavy lifting of producing the power to move your vehicle. They go up and down within the cylinder walls, and the rings close up the gap between the piston and the walls. If any of this is damaged, the engine will have serious failure and need to be repaired or replaced. Symptoms to watch for your pistons, rings and cylinders are loud rattling sound, blue smoke in exhaust, oil caps popping up when your engine won't idle smoothly, and if you fail on emissions test. So these are the symptoms if there is any problem in the pistons, rings and cylinders. Let's go to the next one. Rods, bearings and pins. Other components in your engine that transfer the power from the piston, such as the rods, bearings and pins, will cause a flow engine if they fail. Things to watch for include tapping and digging sounds, low oil pressure, pulsing, metal shavings in the engine oil, throwing a rod, extremely dangerous, and rattling when you accelerate. These are the symptoms to know if there is any problem in the rods, bearings and pins. Thank you for your time. Please subscribe this channel for more videos. Raindrop trip, drop top, top smoking, no cooking the hot.